फोर्थ ईयर सिस्टम फॉर एचएचपी और जीएम लोकोमोटिव। इन फोर्थ ईयर सिस्टम ऑफ एचएचपी लोकोमोटिव एम्बिएंट एयर इज ड्रॉन इनटू द एयर कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ लोकोमोटिव थ्रू द साइक्लोनिक फिल्टर। एयर दैट इज ड्रॉन इनटू द कंपार्टमेंट इज प्राइमरीली यूज्ड टू सप्लाई फर्स्ट एज कंबशन एयर फॉर डीजल इंजन, second as cooling air for the main alternator and companion alternator, third as cooling air for the traction motor, fourth as cooling air for the traction inverter equipment, fifth as pressurizations of electrical cabinet. In forced air system, the following major components are involved. One is centralized air compartment, second is cyclonic filters, third is baggy type filter housing, fourth main generator blower, fifth traction motor blower, sixth TCC blower and air dustbin blower. So let us discuss one by one in different slides. Central air compartment. Central air compartment or centralized air compartment is a closed space located in between TCC and engine compartment. On left side and right side of this compartment, cyclonic filters are vertically mounted through which ambient air is drawn into this compartment when traction motor blower, main blower and turbo supercharger starts working. To enter this compartment, a door is provided which is to be properly sealed when engine is running so that unfiltered air should not rush into it. Cyclonic filter or inertial air filter. The inertial air filters are cyclonic type consisting of many filter tubes mounted in a single assembly. As the air passes through the filter tubes and stationary vane in the intake throats, imparts a spinning motion to the air. By spinning motion, dirt particles are thrown to the outer wall of the tube by a centrifugal force. These particles are carried to dustbin where they are removed by dustbin blower and thrown out from the locomotive. The resulting clean air enters to the air compartment. Baggy type filter or engine air intake filter. Baggy type filter is one of the most important components of compressed air system of HHP locomotive. This baggy type filter is provided at blower side of turbo supercharger and it allows filtered air to the engine combustion chamber. This filter is usually replaced after 90 days, but on condition basis, it may be replaced earlier also. In some diesel sets, it is replaced after 30 days. When baggy type filter becomes dirty, in that case, the air pressure in air box of the engine may not be positive and sufficient. So due to insufficient air pressure, the complete combustion of fuel will not be occur. Consequently, engine horsepower will drop. Due to less positive pressure in air box, the scavenging of burnt gases may not be proper and the burnt gases may enter to air box through air port also. In this situation, firing may take place in air box in worst cases and back pressure may also develop which may cause surging to turbo supercharger. Therefore, a safety device named as filter vacuum switch is provided in driver cabin. This device indicates the condition of baggy type filter and alerts the driver. Other details on baggy type filters may be read in this slide. Main generator blower. Main generator blower is mounted on auxiliary generator shaft and driven by engine camshaft through gear arrangement. It is located in centralized air compartment. This blower draw filtered air from centralized air compartment and supply to rectifier bank, main alternator and companion alternator for their cooling. Front traction motor blower. For cooling of all six traction motor of HHP locomotive, filtered air is supplied by traction motor blower, which is mounted on auxiliary generator shaft closest to main generator blower. So it may be said that main generator blower and traction motor blower both are located side by side and mounted on auxiliary generator shaft. Air dustbin blower. As it is explained in previous slides that in cyclonic filter, dust particle is carried to dustbin and they are removed by dustbin blower and thrown out from the locomotive. In this slide, dustbin blower is being explained here. This dustbin blower is driven by AC motor and gets power from companion alternator. Process for air intake system. How filtered air is going to engine for burning of fuel oil? It is clearly explained in this slide, which may be read. Layout of compressed air system. It may be seen in the slide that air is initially filtered through cyclonic filter and comes to centralized air compartment. From air compartment, air enters into the turbo supercharger after filtering by baggy type filter. Now, the intake air is compressed by turbo impeller and discharged to air boxes of engine. Before coming to air boxes, the compressed air is cooled by aftercooler and further from air boxes, the pressurized air enter into cylinder liner through air port, where air helps in combustion of fuel oil. Engine air filter precaution. Sometimes unfiltered air enters into engine, which may result in serious damage to the engine. So the following precautions are to be taken. First, the filter elements are to be properly placed and aligned in the filter assembly. Second, we have to ensure that there are no air gaps around the front sealing surface. Third, baggy type filter is to be replaced timely in schedule. If required, may be replaced earlier on condition basis. Fourth, technical specification of baggy type filter is to be checked before fitment. It should be correct. TRD of turbo supercharger. Turbo rundown of HHP turbo supercharger is to be carried out for checking the working condition of rotor bearing and clutch performance. It is usually carried out when engine is running on full load. The procedures may read here in this slide. The TRD should be 50 second to 72 second. Airbox inspection. Airbox of engine should be properly cleaned. So time to time we have to do the inspection of airbox. During airbox inspection, we have to check the followings. First, The condition of the piston rings should be proper. It is to be checked after doing manual barring of crankshaft. A ring in good conditions must have chrome line and it should be free from vertical brown streaks. Second, crown of piston should be clean. Carbon deposition should not be there. Third, air box should be properly cleaned. In this slide, the condition of air box of engine has been shown. This is not good. This type of conditions may occur because of dirty baggy type filter. So baggy type filter is to be replaced timely. In this slide, lube oil and carver may be seen in the air box. This type of situation may occur when turbo supercharger bearing is damaged or oil is leaking from there and coming to the air box, passing through after cooler. Causes of infiltrations of air. Unfiltered air going to the engine for combustion of fuel may deteriorate the engine performance. Similarly, a dirty air or unfiltered air going for cooling of electrical machine may adversely affect the performance of machine also. So these may be the major reasons of unfiltrations of air. First, as it is mentioned in the slide, if the compartment door is not properly closed, in that case also unfiltered air may enter in the air compartment. Second, there are so many valves and gaskets are provided at lower end of the cyclonic filter. If some bolt are missing or gasket is damaged, in that case also the air may enter in the air compartment. Third reason act it is given, in engine room the partitions should be proper. If it is not properly secured, there may be the possibilities of entering of the unfiltered air in the air compartment. Dustbin blower provided in the air compartment should work properly, otherwise it may not suck the dust from the cyclonic filter and in this case the dirty air will enter. So we have to keep eye that the unfiltered air should not enter in the air compartment. Thanks to everyone for watching and listening this video.